Hello, Dior. When we come to understand the importance of responsibility, Judah really shows us responsibility, what it is, because he is committed in this world, in the next world, to bring back his young brother, Binyamin. But when it comes to real care, sincere care, well, are you really sincerely caring about your brother? Joseph, when 22 years ago, you are the one who facilitated and manipulated his being sold, and to the detriment of your father, who cried and was mourning and bereaving his very cherished son, Joseph, and for 22 years is being mourning because he didn't feel that he actually passed away. So when we check ourselves, we must be very careful of double standards. And the great outcry, the shout out, will be when we come to the next world, where God Himself is going to confront him and say, "I'm God. Was I alive for you when you gossip, when you let your eyes stray away, when you let yourself gamble, when you let yourself gossip, when you let yourself not keep my commandments, steal, kill, and whatever people have done in this world and the thing they've done in the hiding?" But seriously, honestly, God has been watching us all the time. So we should really watch ourselves, what we do, that we don't come to the real, facing the real truth, which is God, and having to confront that, and then all our little pleasures, physical, fleeting pleasures in this world, are going to be wiped out in 1 second. God bless you all.